So the project that I'm working on is to treat single ventricular heart disease. So single ventricular heart disease is a subset of heart defects from birth that causes one of the ventricles or the chambers in the heart to not function properly, so blood cannot pass through. These defects are fatal. So currently from birth, there's a set of surgeries that can reroute the blood from that ventricle and have it all go to one ventricle. However, these procedures don't provide the patients with proper quality of life. They cannot exercise as well, and they cannot function as well as if they didn't have the defect. So this conduit is usually made of a plastic, but we've decided to try to replace that with a bioprinted tube that can replicate human muscle better. So in the Feinberg lab, we typically use fresh 3D bioprinting. In normal 3D printing, you will take plastic and melt it through a nozzle, and it'll create layers on top of each other to create a 3D structure. In our lab, we will alter those printers to have a needle that can print collagen and cells. So typically, we will print that into a gelatin bath. So this collagen will be extruded through this needle, create a 3D structure. Once it solidifies, you'll melt away the gelatin and remain with this one 3D structure. So the advantage of this biomaterial over the plastic is that it can remodel and grow. Heart tissue typically does not grow and it cannot regenerate, which is why heart defects are such a big problem. But if we create this tube out of actual heart muscle, it'll have some regenerative capacity. And it'll allow for a stronger amount of blood flow as this tube can actually pump and won't just have the blood passing through a plastic tube. So from our analysis, although we're still compiling a lot of data, one thing that we found recently is the direction of the sarcomeres. Sarcomeres are units that muscle are made of, and we found that they're aligned in the cross section. So that means that the tube is pumping blood properly and is pumping in and out. So I've been really grateful to be part of the Feinberg lab during my freshman year of college and during the summer. It's been a really wonderful experience. I've always been very interested in academic research, specifically in medicine and just being able to help people. And then when I was doing research on CMU professors, I learned about bioprinting. Artificial organs has been something that's super interesting to me, as there tends to be an organ shortage and a lot of people who are on organ donation lists never end up receiving a transplant. The idea of being able to create an organ from scratch from a patient's own cells and tailor to their anatomy, it can help a large amount of people once this procedure really gets off the ground.